To create the positive less than cumulative Z table, I'm going to type 0 in cell A2, then 0.1 in cell A3. Select both and fill handle to 3.4. I'll type 0 in B1, then 0.01 in C1. Select both and fill handle to 0.09. I'm going to use the old nums_dist function here. I can also use this new one. Add the 1 decimal place value to the 2nd decimal place value on top. I'm going to place a dollar sign before A here to restrict movement to column A, and place another dollar sign before 1 here to restrict movement to row 1. Control Enter and drag the fill handle to the right. Right click and increase decimal places to 4. Double click the fill handle to copy it down. I'm going to right click on column A and increase to 1 decimal place. Then right click to the left of A and center all cells. Next, I'll click on a cell in the table and press Ctrl T on keyboard to format the table. I'll right click on column A and make the column bold. The positive side of the table is now complete. I'm going to use a copy of 8 for the negative side. I'm going to start at negative 3.4, followed by negative 3.3. Select both and double click the fill handle to copy it down. I'm going to change the plus sign in the first entry here to minus. Copy it to the right and double click the fill handle to copy it down. Note that the last 0.0 here should be negative 0.0. And that's it. Thanks for watching.